fairly obvious.
Ethan Carter, I didn't know, but he knew who I was. When the police won't help you and the priests don't believe you, you call on Paul Prospero. You call on me. If you're a kid like Ethan, you're right. Plenty do. Ethan's letter started out just like any other fan mail, but soon there were mentions of things no little boy should know about. There are places that exist that very few people can see. Ethan could have drawn a map. I hadn't entered Red Creek Valley yet, but already I could feel its darkness reaching out for me. Finding Ethan Carter wasn't going to be as easy as knocking on his door. I was too late for that. To find Ethan, I had to figure out what this place was trying to hide from me. Still a bit too fast. I wonder if I can die or not. It would be nice addition to these normal detective stories. Like, whoa, yes! I thought I saw something there, but... if I may, I must it be a white male, no, because white people can jump.
traps.
I'm gonna go ahead and say hunters.
Ethan, I told you, you can't be here.
But Gramp, I wrote something for you.
That's real nice. Thank you. Just leave it. I'll read it later.
There's the sap. More sap. Fireplace. That's bad. Why can I spin that? So basically saying I jumped to here because I was over there somewhere. Ooh, I can run. Maybe I won't run into another trap. Maybe I will. But those trees. This is quite a view. Nope, I can't go down there. Means I'm almost completely sure I can't really die. Unless I jump into that. Where was that trap? Hello, villagers who burned alive there. Okay, so this is the part where I already saw this was in the demo.
Red Creek Valley seemed like a quiet, ordinary place. I've learned two things in my life. No place is truly quiet, and nowhere is really ordinary. Ethan warned me about that. Warned me not to be fooled by what I saw here. He didn't need to worry. I'd worked dozens of cases, hundreds. This would be my last one.
absolutely gorgeous. It looks so beautiful. I have to run. Rather, because the other name is already taken. No, I can't jump down there either. There's the blood and the legs. Yep. Yeah, it said something about this that until I discover everything, well, I just missed it. Said that until I do some things, I can't really read everything or look into this other world. So I have to find things. Thanks. Like Rick would say. Okay. Crank should be here somewhere. Oh, there it is. There's blood on it. Cool. He also said it that we can go over there later in the game. Yeah, so that would be fun. A little misty, foggy. Oh, there's some light blinking. Or it's just a texture error. No, it's just texture error. Can't inspect that. It's probably just moss. was this? That must have been used to crack the guy's skull in. So I have to put everything back where they were. Okay. What's over here? Whoa, cool. I like it how it disappears when I get closer. Just like in real life. Almost like in their life. What kind of animal does that sound again? In the wrong place, or did I park? I don't know. Need to go a bit forward. Okay, when I see an old man with a hat, or whatever that is, I'm gonna just run. Stupid, or that kid's arms and face and everything would have been okay. I know there's a thing. Say this is the last one because he is already dead. Wait, if he used a crank to hit him in the head, what was the rock for? Let's say he grabbed the rock first. He had it all along. There it is. Then he hit him in the head. Whoops. Is this the same guy or a different one? Thank you.
Honey, I wish there was another way. Travis, tell me where Ethan is.
Does that mean I got the first one right, but the second one wrong? This must be after 5, because what I've seen is that but then the block trait doesn't make any sense. Let's see.
Listen to me. We can destroy it. I know how.
You can't destroy it, Ethan. You can't destroy time. And that's what he is. He is forever.
Okay. So this is not 3. And I'm wrong about why and who and what. This is 3, this is 4, 5, 6, up.
Listen to me.
Travis, tell me where Ethan is, now.
I'm giving the sleeper what he wants, what all of us want. Look, old man, you need to go home.
About that, because the stone wasn't enough. Wow, this is strongly 18 plus material.
Ethan, run, goddamn. Go! Get out of here!
Bill?
Travis.
Yeah, first I thought...
Close your eyes.
First I thought the young one was, defending the boy.
I'm sick too. I can feel the sleeper in my head.
Then fight it! I have to destroy the room!
Corvus, I'm sorry. Ethan.
Oh no!
I can't let you do that.
Whatever had turned Ethan's family against him, the grandfather was trying to resist. Age helps against those things that feed on hate. Not because of wisdom or experience. Because the old are tired. Their hate is less useful.
Useful for what? They're trying to say that they feed on hate. Hate whoever they are. Oh, a lamb. Oh, not a lamb. are you taking me? This guy was him, or if this guy knows.
Get out of my room, Travis!
Stories, stories, always with the stories.
Get out!
I read the Fangs one. I liked, the Beast. At least he gets to leave this goddamn place.
Basically a dream of Ethan, maybe? That he would be taken away by a spaceship? Because he wanted to get away? Oh well, not spaceship, but escape pod. Looked more like an escape pod or landing pod. Seven. Is it AM or PM? Say. Okay, that's okay.
Trains have been through here for a long time. That was part of a pattern. Large pieces of this country were thrown away, doomed to become, and then remain, the worst versions of themselves. Beneath all that rot, dark things grow.
certainly looks beautiful, but doesn't interact with me. That's a whole lot of programming to be able to interact with trees, I guess. And most importantly, like, for the purposes of this game, unnecessary. So weak wind gets in there and moves the bushes as well between the rocks. But that's just nitpicking. Which, by the way, is also not important for the purposes of this game. I'm trying to find something other, another thing like I just did before with the switches and astronaut and everything. Because that was awesome. Seriously. Cool. Ooh, look at that. Okay, I missed the bridge. Go back. Maybe not look at trees and bushes and whatnot and start playing the game. Reflection boots, wait. Ground cutter can be seen. Okay. Big old houses have many, many secrets. I don't think I can climb down there. So let's try the other end of the bridge. Well, actually, this isn't a bridge, this is a dam. Dam? Check it out. Yeah, I can run indefinitely. Which is great. Doors of confusion. Okay. So I'm not in that house anymore. What? One jump scare in this game, and I'm just running around waiting for one, which is also a tactic. Music feels a bit calm. Yep. So I can swap this. Hey. What? So messed up. This, I don't know. Let's go up. Okay, that was dumb. And back to the store. Yes. What? What just happened? Whoa. Did I do something wrong or right? I'm guessing wrong. Hey, there's the bread. I can't go for a swim. That's okay.
I've stepped through too many portals, been present in too many worlds simultaneously. Bits and pieces of me stay on the other side, waiting. Whenever I return, I bring parts of those worlds back. Do you know what ghosts are? They're sad, evicted things. Memories without homes.
Okay, so running blurs my vision. The more I run, the blurrier it gets, maybe? Oh, shut up. Well, it doesn't get blurrier. I want to go down to the house there, but I just wandered off.
What do the dead have to say? You'd be surprised by how little they know. The dead can't explain what it means to be dead. They walk down stairs that disappear beneath their feet, headed for some bright blade of memory they'll never reach.
Stupid? Or was that an inappropriate joke? And while we're on the subject, why are you always talking about dead and ghosts and everything? Is that the main theme of this game? Well, could be. I don't know yet. This looks nice. cool, the cemetery. Do I get to go grave robbing or something? Ourselves a crow. Right. There. There's something to inspect. Blood again. Some stairs and a pylon. Cool. Why do I need the oil lamp if... or is that another clue? Let's find out. But not in this episode.